lost your way. Maybe I can help.
Didn't strike first, huh? Wise choice. Although these days I wouldn't blame you. There aren't a lot of good people around Jericho these days. Can't help but wonder whose side you're on.
Think I'm joking? These streets are filled with scum. So what side are you on?
You'll be one of the dead guys soon if you don't upgrade your pitiful equipment. Trust me, I know my stuff. Where you been all your life? It's survival of the fittest out here. If you get in a fight, the winner takes all. See that med bay right next to me? This is where you take your spoils to craft and upgrade equipment. Maybe you should give it a try. Here, take these parts and give it a go. Beats me. I should have been smart enough to leave when there was still time, but I got inconvenienced. Helping people is kind of what I do. Besides, I still have some unfinished business here. Let's leave it at that. Just like you, then. Let's be glad we got out in time and keep it at that. I've been to a lot of hellholes lately, but this one wins hands down. I might tell you one of these days, if you live long enough.
Welcome to Jericho City. Exploring our sprawling downtown can be a bit intimidating at first. There's always something fun going on wherever you go. You'll find street musicians, artists, newcomers, tourists, families, couples, wallflowers, the poor and the rich. In Jericho, we live together in harmony and respect each other's boundaries. So take a deep breath and enjoy the sights. And if you can't find your way, why not ask one of our friendly locals?
Hey, that looks like a great shortcut.
Yo, I thought we slipped and the current drags us away to wherever.
Come on, I don't see anyone who's been dragged away. It's safe to me. Let's go.
Goddamn AID goons said I caught the virus. Bullshit. But they'll see. I'm far too sneaky to get caught. Bit of advice, because I like you. Upgrade your shiny stuff and you'll lead a longer, more productive life. I even know a secret path. It's right through that gap between the buildings. I mean, you could also sneak through one of them scanner gates on the road to Babylon Gardens, but why would you? Seaside Court is the place to be. I ought to know. Easy for you to say.
Sure as hell can't hide.
That's it, kid. It's over. You're coming with us.
Wait, what is she doing?
Hurry up and grab her!
That's impossible.
Ah!